Hi, how are you? Bee stings are very painful and in some cases can be life-threatening if the person is allergic to the venom. In such a case, the stinger should be removed immediately. But I have solutions. Check out, here are some remedies. Cold therapy, toothpaste, baking soda, and white vinegar. Cold therapy. Apply a cold press on the sting, or else wrap some ice cubes in a cloth and apply on the sting for 20 minutes. The coolness will contract the blood vessels and reduce the swelling and lessen the pain. Repeat after 2 to 3 hours. Use toothpaste. Apply a small amount of toothpaste on the sting and leave it for 15 minutes. It will provide relief from itching. Reapply after 5 hours. Use baking soda to get rid of these things. Mix baking soda in a little bit of water to make a thick paste. Apply the paste on the affected area and let it stay for some time. Wash off with water and repeat after 3 hours. Use white vinegar to get rid of bee sting. Vinegar neutralizes the venom. Apply vinegar on the bee sting with the help of a cotton ball. Let it stay for 15 minutes. Thanks for watching. If you like our video, let us know in the comment and please do subscribe us.